who now have an 8-point advantage, 15-7. 12:45 to play first half. Carter to Talton. Nice pass down low. Humes for the easy lay-in. Humes eluded his defender, and Talton found him.
And that's what I mean.
To Travis, shoots a three over Arsenault off the mark. And the Flames are 1-for-5 from three now. 4-of-12 shooting again. Wright State beats UIC down the court, and Mapondo is the beneficiary of the layup.
Well, that's twice
a lot of dribbling toward the basket underneath Williams.
Oh, you can't do that.
That's
a technical. You can't do that.
Williams got undercut there. Battle. Pass stepped in front of by Barnes. Steals it all the way up ahead. Easy lay-in. We're tied at 38.
Nice job by Daniel Barnes. Not shooting well from the field, but doing a really good job this far, especially here in the second half on Mays.
Talton gives it Paris Carter, fakes on the shot, left of the lane, cut off and back out. Talton eludes Arsenault, pull up long two, no good. Rebound goes to Brown, but threw it away to Arsenault. Up ahead against Talton, lays it up and in, a 5-point Wright State lead. Grim Talton flies in for the board, and Talton will reset. Back to Barnes, fires it, Talton left open, takes a three, that's good! Gary Talton carrying UIC once again on his back.
Once again.
All looking, Arsenault racing toward the ball, inbound to Darling, got a foul him.
No.
Up ahead, Bollinger, good, plus the foul on Bush. Actual inbound to Talton, 3 seconds to Talton, will heave one up, no good at the buzzer. Flames lose to Wright State in overtime, 74-70.
Yeah.